Hello, my quarantine family. I'm Trey Rich, and we are here with the Buzz Minute. My millennials, my Twilighters, and my fellow vampires. This one is for you. Stephanie Meyer is officially releasing a new Twilight novel called Midnight Sun. The author teased fans last week with a countdown clock on her website, which many concluded it was related to the new book. Midnight Sun is a retelling of Twilight, but from Edward Cullen's point of view. So get your garlic and holy water ready, which might be a cure for the COVID. And Midnight Sun will be released on August 4th. For more news and extended clips, go to thebuzzallaccess.com. I'm Trey Rich, and you've just been buzzed.